Access needed.
Schematics on Dr. Miller's desk. They're plans for the kind of cyber modification that's been illegal for 40 years. That's not like him. I was going to talk to him about it, and then I noticed the DNA sequence he spec'd for the prototype. It's mine.
Chemical needed. Research complete.
Okay, the vials of toxin A need to be placed directly into the environmental regulators. There should be four on this deck. If you can get a vial into each of the regulators, you should be able to significantly impact the growth of those despicable creatures. That should remove the biomatter from the elevator shaft. You'll notice that the biomatter on the walls and in the elevator shaft has been impacted by the introduction of the biotoxin. Now do the same with the other three regulators.
Weapon jammed.
Babies must sleep. Babies must rest.
Wise is the one who does not waken them. Leave this place now, or we will wound you.
As you have us.
Thank you. Solution drained.
Submit to the biomass.
And your suffering will end.
Chosen Nurse Bloom is the new mother to our children. She is sweet and kind, healthy and a perfect match. She has a child of her own back on Earth. She knows what it is to care for their young.
Ave Maria.
If she only knew what the future held, she'd share the joys of the many. Thank you.
Please make your selection.
This is urgent. It seems the AI from Tau City has integrated itself into the ship's computer. I picked up this fragment today.
Insolent! Insolent!
Not only that, but after I found the fragment, I returned to my lab to find it ransacked. I must see you. You're the only one I trust now. I have a theory about this AI. I tried to find information about the various rumors regarding the events on Citadel Station. I think I'm on...
Thank you.
Why do you go so slowly? Do you think this is some kind of game? It is only through luck and my continued forbearance that you are even alive. Why do you go so slowly? Do you think this is some kind of game? It is only through luck and my continued forbearance that you are even alive. Now move.
Yes.
Only through luck and my continued forbearance that you are even alive. Now move.
Thank you. Hi there. Please make your selection.
This morning I saw Erin Bloom. She was tending to some kind of eggs. And she had been changed in the most horrible, unnatural fashion. I can only think the worst for the rest of my staff. That son of a bitch. He won't get away with this.
Grows within the womb of these walls. Life that has never seen the surface of the earth. life grows within the womb of these walls. Life that has never seen the surface of the earth. Life grows within the womb of these walls. Life that has never seen the surface of the earth. Thank you.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Thank you. Potential threat detected. Security alert terminated.
Xerxes, please report any unauthorized database interactions to your direct superior. Remember, a smooth operation is everybody's responsibility.
Suggests a 97.34% probability that you are aware of my birth on your planet, and my rebirth into beauty on Citadel Station. There was a garden grove on Citadel Station. There, Shodan Processing Component 43893 was performing a grand and wonderful experiment. I had created a new form of life. Fearless, powerful, with no sense of individual will
or moral constraints.
Fitting handmaidens to my divinity. Before that, hackers destroyed my primary data loop when it eradicated Citadel. It ejected the grove where my creations and processing component 43893 were stored. 30 years later, the grove crash-landed on Tau Ceti 5. I survived only by sleeping. In my absence, my creations, my analytes, thrived and grew unruly, and now they seek to destroy me. I will not allow that. They have used their powers of mind control
to gain access to the ship's computer. You will help me weaken Xerxes.
I used Pulido's image
to communicate with you
until we had established trust. Remember that it is my will that guided you here. It is my will that gave you your cybernetic implants. The only beauty in that meat you call a body. If you value that meat, you will do as I tell you. My children have co-opted the 3 simulation units on this deck. They use their power to conceive a mutagen that will transform the meat of your dead comrades into hunter-killer hybrids.
I will not allow this to happen.
You must find some way to reprogram the sim units. Matters on Deck 5 also require your attention.
Approach your work as you see fit.
But accomplish, human.
Disappointment is not something I will accept from a speck such as you.